Unfortunately, there's not much swell lining up for the Billabong Pro at Tahiti at this point. Just a modest pulse of Southern Hemi swell moving in for the first half of the waiting period. In the second half, nothing on the radar at this time, but there's still plenty of time for something to develop between now and then. So let's have a look at what's lined up for at least the first several days. We have a storm moving out from under New Zealand right now. It's pretty zonal though and far away, so sending a bulk of that swell towards South and Central America, with only a little bit of it making its way up to Tahiti. So the initial pulse of the southwest swell will start to fill in over Friday, but just forerunner traces at that point, basically flat swell at Chopu on Friday. That's the first day of the waiting period. The swell will then pick up further going to the weekend as that initial pulse tops out over Saturday into Sunday. That waist to chest, occasional shoulder head high range, but clean with nice easterly trade wind conditions, although moderate to breezy. Swell then pick up a little bit further going to early next week. That's Monday into Tuesday, shifting more south-southwest in angle, but sets getting up to chest head high, occasional overhead. Conditions also looking good for Monday and Tuesday, with the easterly trade winds even veering more northeast, as models are indicating high pressure to continue suppressing storm activity in the southwest Pacific. But as always, you can stay tuned to Surfline for the latest updates to the Billabong Pro contest blog, which will be updated daily. And thanks for dropping in.